Stinks in here.
This gas can't be healthy.
I'm sure she must be confused. Without words, both know what the other one is thinking or feeling. I feel her fear and distrust now. I must find her. She's the key to everything. With all my research assistants gone, I've come up with a new way to keep the projects going. One of my secret projects is proving very helpful for us. The beginning, when I still had to keep it a secret, was difficult. A simple Fumium amplifier strapped onto a dead but preserved body allowed the Fumium substance to infiltrate and take control of the organism. The first remakes. They only could produce manual output and grew physically due to the infestation. Later on, I managed to create competent and obedient servants using the bodies of my former closest assistants by putting them to sleep and then applying the amplifiers. I think it was their disability that raised suspicion, ultimately leading to the revolt. I no longer feel pity for what happened. There are no annoying distractions left to hinder my progress. Finally.
Yeah. Mrs. Page, or may I call you Lucy? You were right about Laura. You were right all along. The woman is insane. She just took 3 engineers on my team up to her chambers to use them in her newest crazy creation. Can I safely assume I won't ever see them again? I was so blinded by my own arrogance, Lucy. I should have listened to you about Laura's crimes. I should have listened to Liam Howell about the Fumium Core and its messages. So sorry. But I'll take the evidence you've put together, and we'll confront Laura. Along with all the other pissed off men and women, we'll take her down. I hope you get this recording before it's too late.
Seems to be thinning the gas out, but I'm not sure it's safe yet. I'm gonna need to switch more fans on.
She is. My dear Sophie. My little fragile girl in a steel cage infused by Fumium. This isn't how I imagined her fit for a fit would be. It breaks my heart to see her ignore the candles on her cake that she should be blowing out, all excited. Instead, she's staring at a Fumer doll that's about to cut the cake for her. I feel the environment hinders her natural mental growth. The Bureau releases most families with emails from duty, but our agreement with them, Laura's and mine, will last for another year. Positions here are too important for them to replace us or even give us temporary leave. Sophie's different from the other children I remember from the islands or my own childhood. No kid has ever spent their entire, albeit short, life in a mechanical colossus like this. And I suspect Fumium will play some role as well. I still don't quite understand its properties or influence on humans. Laura's waist-deep in Fumium research, exposed to it day and night, and she's becoming colder and colder towards our little girl. Still, Sophie doesn't seem to care too much. She's always with her. They can spend hours in each other's company without ever even saying a word.
The corridor should be safe to pass now. I don't remember the Bureau ever authorizing this kind of research. But then again, can I still trust my own memory? Poisonous gas made from fumium. Is there any... This is useless. I'm not getting in this way. I need to find the combination for this device. The neutralizing agent worked.